Life is all about decision making. Every day when you get up, you have the chance to think about what you want to do and who you want to be. A few years ago, I made a decision that changed my life, that I would give the support and the great opportunities that I've been given in life from so many wonderful people back to others, to my team, boys and girls to whom I will give my heart and my energy to let them have the most adventurous and exciting life possible. Now, people often ask me if it is dangerous what we do, and the truth is, yes it is. But for us it's not about risk taking or being a daredevil, it's more about knowing yourself, knowing your limits, pushing your limits, building confidence and making good choices. Because we have one life, one chance, so nobody should tell us what to do or who we should be. That's why we are called freaks, because freaks are different. Freaks don't follow any rule of normality. We decide who we want to be and what we want to do. And I know not even falling down can stop them from getting up again. I'm telling them, if you fall, don't stay down. Don't complain and point your fingers at others, because it's up to you to get up and try even harder. And if you do, you will be surprised what you are capable of. You will see that you can take more weight on you than you could have ever imagined. And even if it looks crazy, I believe the craziest ideas are sometimes the best ideas. Be different, be inventive. Don't be normal. Who wants to be normal? But if you want to be special, then you have to work like that. You know, being a great athlete is a wonderful thing, but for me, it's the heart that counts. Cherishing the opportunities you have been given in life, sharing lifelong memories with the people you love. That's what I like about being a coach, that you can watch them grow, that I can see how they go through life with a smile on their face because they found something they really, really like. So whatever you do, do it with passion and dedication, and you will see it won't only have a great impact on you but also on others. That's how you become a hero. That's how you can change the world to a better place.